During the month of November, Orlando's housing market once again saw its year-over-year median price increase. The inventory of homes available for purchase also experienced a small increase, while the number of home sales decreased compared to the same time last year. The annual median price of a home in Orlando in November was $233,100, which is a 4% jump compared to November 2017. A total of 2,575 homes sold during the month, which is a decrease of 7% compared to last year. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando. Compared to November 2017, the number of homes on the market has increased by 2%. But there are only 8,432 homes currently available for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact a realtor today so you can get moving.